quick word about the trouble there. They are kind of seniors in the fifth and sixth grade. They've done quite a bit of singing this season. They perform at the holiday season, but they were pretty and for the night. And then again in March for the all elementary program at the high school. And then they went to Florida down the Jersey to participate in the first annual Children's Fire Festival. And then some
Thank you.
favor. Michael Townley and Michael Rangers will play the recorder.
Thank you. tell you what we're going to do. You can't make it to the zoo, and we'll just bring the zoo to you.
Hey, have the zoo come to us? I say no, but that's a switch.
A switch? All right, that's fancy stuff. Come on, Columbo, what's the hitch?
I'll just speak to a friend of mine who has his own zoo. And for friends of mine, I assure you, John, there's nothing you wouldn't do.
You mean he had lions and tigers and grizzly bears? Come on now, Sam, those are super squares. I'd rather see creatures really far out.
Listen, my friend, as far as your dish, then you're going to get your wish. Did you ever think you would live to see a dragon you'd invite to tea? Or a bull who couldn't stand the fight and smell continuous day and night? Or a crocodile with a great big smile? A pair of cats who know all the answers? A big bad wolf turned into a dancer. And now, for your first big surprise, are you ready? Here before your eyes is an outfit who flies.
Thank you. touch.
Thank you.
did it. I just think it's marvelous and it's very beautiful. How a warmer hand for me, Jason.
school, meeting new people, and adjusting to a new schedule. Once we enter Franklin School, we will have to be more responsible for our actions while we take advantage of every learning experience. During our formative years here at Washington School, our teachers have guided us, educated us, and even scolded us when we deserved it. They assisted us over obstacles, taught us to get along with each other, and prepared us for greater tasks. At this time, it is appropriate to take a moment to remember our